See, I think this Omicron is kind of a blessing in disguise. I think we're gonna get through it, you know, and just like my COVID test, I'm positive. Keep the vibes up.
I mean, if it's not Omicron, it's gonna be some other freaking Greek letter, like just everything sucks.
No, I think 8-degree weather is a gift. Yeah, the cold, it just slows us down, makes you just sit in this season and really be grateful for things. Ooh, yeah, turn the fire on.
All right, I'm gonna go start the car. Not to warm it up or anything, just to like throw some more gas in the ozone layer. I'm tired of this cold weather, dude.
Another year.
Another year.
Guys, did you see this? A professional athlete bought a bunch of poor kids' laptops. That makes me want to go do a good deed. I think I'm gonna.
No, I missed that one. I was too busy watching these walruses plummet to their death.
Brad, what are your goals this year, buddy? I'm gonna try to read a book a week. I'd love if you'd encourage me in that.
Don't get diabetes and keep the job that I hate so I can keep getting money for food to get more diabetes, probably.
You know what? I actually appreciate cleaning up all the Christmas decor. Yeah, it's like kind of closing the end of a beautiful book and looking forward to starting a new one.
I hate all our normal decor. What is this? Like maybe I'll just break this, see if she notices.
We get another week of NFL football? I mean, that's something to be grateful for, isn't it, buddy?
One more week that we gotta watch the Browns lose to, like, the freaking Lions.
Hey, they might win.
Dude, Baker sucks, be positive. Dude, he sucks.
You never know.
He sucks!
Morning! Oh! The holiday break was nice, but Mrs. Routine, I missed you. May I have this dance? Coffee, gym, work.
My routine? Go to work in the dark, get home in the dark, eat some steamed vegetables, and just, like, fall asleep.
You're eating something besides steamed vegetables.
I'm working on my weight, Jay.
I'm off to the gym. I know, it's always packed this time of year, but it's inspiring to see people going after their goals. I'm happy for them.
Yeah, the gym's packed this time of year. I give those New Year's fatties like 3 weeks tops.
More new shows on Netflix. I mean, Netflix puts out so much great content.
No, there's nothing to watch on Netflix.
What are you talking about? There's so much to watch.
What are you gonna watch? Freaking Cobra Kai?
I raked it in gift cards this holiday. I mean, what am I, Jeff Bezos? I mean, where do you guys wanna go?
I mean, you realize that if you don't spend exactly what's on that gift card, then the corporations are gonna make even more money off you, so. Rich get richer.
This pandemic's been tough on all of us, but we gotta remember, we're better today than we were yesterday. And tomorrow will be better, and you know, knowledge is power. We're learning, we're getting better, we're getting-
Oh, so you got the vaccine? The one that's killing people? You got COVID? You're gonna die. I mean, either way, we're freaking boned. You guys want some steamed vegetables?
The snow is such a gift. People say it's God's tears freezing with happiness. Let it snow, let it-
Whoop! Got freaking wet socks because I stepped in some snow that was melted. I'd rather have freaking COVID, which I probably do because we all do.
Booking a ski trip. Yeah, with the old college roommates, you know, get some fresh air, just, you know, shred some pout.
That ski trip? No, I'm not going on that thing. I would tear my ACL. I'm 30 years old. Mexico? No way. I wouldn't be able to get back in the country. Branson? That just is a terrible idea all the time.
You know my life philosophy? Be rad? This is glass half full to me. I want you to have it. Ice cold, H2O.
No, either way, that thing's infected with COVID. No, thank you.
Thanks for watching. They're gonna like this one a lot, man.
This is gonna be the stupidest video we've ever done.
No, that people like us.
They're not gonna like it. No, they
don't. You.
They don't. We don't even have 100 freaking thousand subscribers.
Well, we're going to soon.
Doubt it.
Subscribe.
Doubt you will.
I believe in you.
I don't believe in anything. I just emailed you though. Found a bunch of kids stuck in a freezer, industrial size. So a lot of them.